This Korean dude.
Mm-hmm.
Which Korean?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazing me the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing place off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom, and we out here. Hey, baby, you hear that?
What?
The sound that engine makes on the freeway. Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Can't tell with your goofy ass splash around in that tub.
Ain't nothing goofy over here in this tub. Listen, that gearbox is a motherfucking orchestra.
Once you pull up on them, get your head straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gon' have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck that shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates.
Whoa, what the hell they just bring to the party? Is that for 50 cal?
Yo, if you use explosives on them, be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates.
Better be on their ass. Get in there, get them plates.
Y'all inside? Oh, that's my shit.
Don't forget you got that virus. It's the only way you getting past security.
I'm a fucking Marine!
Yo, is that it? That was pretty fast, y'all.
Fall back, yo!
Ain't nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, yo, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
AK, check the TV.
What channel?
Any of them.
They got like news drones on y'all or something?
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming?
Oh, y'all better move. That's like a whole ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying.
Said I've been in weirder situations. That was before we got the army up in our shit.
I don't know what it's like up in Detroit, but down here stealing from the military is like a state sport or some shit.
I ain't worried. You forget who we got behind the wheel. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I know that's right.
Don't be bringing those special ops motherfuckers to the drop-off. Lose that shit.
Dude, he gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit my account before we hand over them plates.
Ah, yeah. That's business, baby. You still in that tub?
Hell yeah, baby. Popping the cork now. This shit is in the bag.
Order another bottle. I'm on my way.
Don't worry about it. I got you, baby. What up, though? I need some room service in this bitch. I need some champagne, some liquor, what you got? I need something up in this motherfucker. Now. boy said you got there. Hell yeah. That motherfucker paying out right now.